Hello and welcome to this guide video for LEGO Dimensions. This video will show you where the 10 mini kits are as well as the character that you need to save. Now, because LEGO Dimensions is a little bit different, there will be a placeholder for each mini kit, just telling you which powers you need in order to get this. If you're unsure of what characters to use and you don't have the characters in the video, then go to lifeandbrick.com and there'll be a full description of what characters have what powers and also go into a bit more detail on the mini kit themselves.
I'll have to analyze this properly later.
Must I do everything myself?
Better not let this fall into the wrong hands. Better not let this fall into the wrong hands.
Pumped up! This one's for plenty! Thank you.
gonna kick this puzzle's booty!
Little help, please.
Hold on. I think I hear my goldfish call.
Good morning, Mr. Hunt.
I wonder if they'd be mad if I remade Back to the Future.
I'd better not let this fall into the wrong hands.
It won't be that easy, I'm afraid.
Glad you can make it. I'm having a party over here.
Well, I don't want to miss out on a party.
I'd better not let this fall into the wrong hands.